hanging out with friends, period. Like on our way to Votech and stuff. That was my most favorite.
What is the most challenging part of quarantine?
Not having too many people in one place. Because like when family members get together and stuff, you can't really do that a lot because there's a lot of people. What did I learn from it? It can be difficult. Because you think it's pretty easy just staying at home, but it's not really that easy. Because you gotta do stuff, but you gotta be careful what you do, you know? Just bear through it. It's worth it.